I'm very pleased to be here today with all of you at this event. And I want to start by thanking Her Royal Highness, Princess Lala Hasna, for her leadership and commitment to climate change education and education for sustainable development. Education empowers people.
وهكذا عقدت مؤسسة محمد السادس لحماية البيئة شراكة مع وزارة التربية الوطنية لتعزيز الوعي البيئي لدى الناشئة.
C'est un plaisir et je voudrais exprimer ma profonde gratitude au gouvernement du Maroc et à vous personnellement pour l'organisation de cette journée de l'éducation à la COP22. Construite sur le modèle lancé déjà à Paris, et je crois que c'est une bonne tradition déjà de parler de l'éducation au développement durable.
Education is so important because the process of thinking about climate change has to start at a very young age. And we are trying as climate reporters, we've got a blog and Facebook and Twitter reporting about the COP22 and about climate change and what one can do against it.
Okay, we are Max and Martijn, and we're both the Dutch youth representatives. And we're especially here to work on ACE, which is Action for Climate Empowerment, because education is fundamental in creating awareness about climate change.
So also this green footsteps that we handed are really a perfect example of how you can create awareness among these young people. So you have to imagine that all these young children, they got these like stickers to collect like these green footprints, go to school by bike, for example, instead of by car. And this is really important into making sure that the next generation is more like, has a sense of this big problem and also like knows what to do about it.
Education and climate change are often not sort of related. It's often like, you know, climate change and technology and climate change and all of the buzzwords like that. You know, our governments need people that are versed in climate change and in a lot of the like technicalities that come with it, and so education is key for that, and education is key in our schools so that people understand why we're trying to make these changes and that it's not just a like crazy idea out there.